Alright, and we're back. No, we're discussing getting items to power up the Dark Sword. Doesn't sound like an easy task, and it's not. I've never gotten an enemy weapons fully powered up, but, well. Yes, it is a start, but we now have to do it. And back to Hunt and D. Hold up. Stop by Kuna again. Maybe. Oh, this is true. Just telling us how to move them out. So I need 4 iron and 2 silver. And general score.
Hey there! What do you want?
What do I want? I want to buy some junk power.
Well, it did.
Oh, no, thanks. 4.
Well, it did.
I think she's got a problem with this thing. Headgear. I'm not going to find it. This spell gun. And the green one. Okay. 3. Terabot. Yeah. What's the headgear do? My dead, whatever. Spirit Foxes and Cloudy Skies, but it's not very cloudy now.
Well, it's not
very good. Ah, no, here's a mechanic I should mention, the magical ice pot. As you can see, fruit. The ice pot has a little clock here. Fruit go rotten, and things like ice pots will melt, and they will melt onto the ice below them. Like you can get chocolate, and you can get some chocolate colored fruit, and that kind of stuff. It's actually a pretty cool mechanic. But we don't need any clairvoyance.
Well, it is.
Once you see things, you can't tell them. Alright, we're talking. Alright, you're just telling me about shock.
Well, it did.
Let's go to the solar bank. She's lost, she's back to tell us. And it's all turning, so it's automatically deposited here. Yes, it's a personal order. Well, it's in Trout's holes there. Fine, that's okay. And we can fill up the energy. Storehouse. Yes, we can. Okay. Can I have one in the box?
What can I do for you? Certainly, sir. What would you like? Certainly, sir. What would you like? Allow me to explain. What would you like? Thank you. Come again.
Basically, it is a bank and a healing station. Most bosses, you know, have one of those before them. One of those solid stations, and you'll have to use those to heal. And, you can also put your money there, because when you die, you lose that money. There we go, the interior. That's where I wanted to go.
Yeah.
Oh well. Woohoo! Alright! Yes, it will. Alright, and they do. And it will. Yay! Delete Nero!
Leave it to me.
Now these are light elements. For example, Nero kicks their butt. Even enemies have levels. Let's see if this works. Does this support the mic? No, it doesn't. No mic for this game. Well, it sucks. We can then use the trail for mobilities. Now, shining like a Nero is, and having a special ability that does use. The simulator apparently does not support the mic, so we cannot use them. I rarely use them anyway, so I'll have to use them. Oh well, too late now. I don't see all that. Really, even back, but I don't feel like it.
Yeah.
Ah, France Gate!
Woohoo!
Built up to do max levels increase during battle. It reaches its peak, and we have been selected for France Buckle up here. And if we touch it, we will merge with him and into trance mode. We can't use our weapons, but we have powerful special attacks at our disposal. Feeds the dark claw. Acquires the dark fang. The dark fang steals life, which is awesome. And if we tap it, we can continue sucking life out of it. Yes, they far, 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 far surpass the Dark Soul. I do have those melons that are going to go bad anyway. These little guys are dark elemental, so using air on them not look very well. Oh good, terrified. Not going to have these melons. And yes, these statues are living. You walk in front of them and they will chop you. So we put the pocket and kill them. Yeah, piggy. Oh, I'm sorry. Die. guy, Mike. I sound like everywhere in this game. Yes, it doesn't. I have to go do a skylight. Yes, this is true. And we can try and crank up. So, Emily's chance, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.